Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while. Way different vibe from Brooklyn up here. Looks like Tails' bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Come on now, Spider-Man. Spider-Man!
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard him say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Hey, new Spidey. Any chance you can...
Spider-Man.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station? Subway in this city.
Like that. Amateur hour.
Next train is arriving.
Sorry.
And
God.
Hey, man, you see that glowing orb thing in Roxanne Plaza?
I'm out of here.
Gives me the creeps.
Find someone else. Fine.
Hey!
There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Teo's bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Who robbed Teo's place? Where's Spider-Man? Where is Spider-Man? Oh, whoa, man, that sounds crazy, don't I?
Got him!
Boss said no one to figure out what we're doing here!
Snap!
Oh, man, this job is so not worth it!
What? You guys hate Christmas lights or something? Can't you guys stick to normal crimes? Like, actually, never mind.
Just like target practice! I'm gonna pound you,
Jack! This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
On the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Teo's cat.
Spider-Man! Wait! Wait!
Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Right idea. Not staying up, though. Yeah. coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait!
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
Derek?
I know it was Derek.
Gonna end you. Keep him down here. He's got Bowen.
Like that. Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. How many people does it take to bust a power station?
You bring up the emergency lights? I thought you did.
Nah. Could be one of the station workers. Keep an eye out.
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
You don't stand a chance, kid!
Got you now! Taking you down! How you like that, kid? Come down and fight! You're dead! I'm gonna end you! Get him!
Need to find the backup systems. Okay. Gotta push ahead. Find the main generator, and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course there is. I think I heard something.
Being out in the open makes me nervous.
He's out cold!
Forget this! Going in left!
We're taking you out! What's wrong with you guys? Ain't him!
He's hurt!
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator.
Here we go.
Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up.
Combat assistance protocols running. Hello. Please let me assist you. Passive detection sensors online. Terminating combat sequence. Combat routine complete. Despawn initiated. Combat assistance active. Running idle behaviors. Despawn initiated. Farewell, creator.
Connection solid. Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker.
Let there be...
What the hell was that noise?
Hey, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Get him back down here! Take an aim at Spider-Man!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here!
Take that!
Got you now!
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're scared of you? He's my guy! You're dead!
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
You don't kill me! I need a bloody pump like you every day!
I'm gonna flatten you, kid!
Just like target practice!
Got you now! Beauty Spider-Man! That felt good!
For the breaker. For real this time. Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Spider-Man. Stopped. Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in today's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
All good, kitty.
Shh. Almost there. Almost there.
Gonna see your daddy again soon, kitty. Don't worry.
Later, Spider-Man.
Happy holidays, Spider-Man!
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude. Mom keeps talking about growing up here.
And then
I'm going to read to Ira and stuff.
And he's leaving. Typical.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing Roxxon property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron. Give me one second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye. What the?
Miles, are we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
I better go before I miss my train.
Best vacation ever!
Like you know
don't think those guns are for paintball.
Insult your customer.
Don't let him leave! He saw everything!
Those better be water guns. If they're not, well, guess I had to stop you.
You don't stand a chance, kid!
Got you now!
taking the shot!
Donation stand's getting robbed right now.
Hey, DanaCast fans. Do you ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a no-good, very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the Underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or we'll clog up your drain, like real bad. Okay, bye!
That beast driver's not gonna last long against those robbers.
Why would you attack the shelter? We're helping people.
Do what he says!
I didn't ask you who I
was. Josh, we really know better than to stay with the beast.
Oh, thank God! Spider-Man!
You're gonna be okay.
I think they called their friend!
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club.
Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at us. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No.
No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.